हेलो एंड वेलकम वंस अगेन टू एक्सरसाइज 1.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 एंड इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इट इज गिवन दैट वन ऑफ द एग्जाम इट इज कंडक्टेड एंड इन दैट एग्जाम फॉर द ईच ऑफ द करेक्ट मार्क थ्री मार्क्स आर अवॉइडेड फॉर द ईच ऑफ द करेक्ट आंसर एंड फॉर द इनकरेक्ट आंसर -2 marks इट इज अवॉइडेड एंड नो मार्क इट विल बी अवॉइडेड वेन एवर यू विल नॉट अटेम्प्ट एनीथिंग For not attending, you will not get any mark, means 0 mark. Okay, and here it is given that one character, it is Radhika. The score of the Radhika, it is 20. Radhika has scored 20 marks. Where Radhika has attempted 12 number of correct answer. And Radhika answered 12 number of questions. So it is asked that you have to find out how many the number of incorrect answer it was given by the Radhika, such that the total scored by Radhika it was 20 marks. Understood or not understood the question? Once again repeating, the mark obtained by Radhika it is 20 marks. And the number of correct answer it was given by the Radhika, it was 12 in a numbers. So you just have to find out what is her incorrect answer it was given. What was the incorrect number of answer it was given by the Radhika. Okay, so it means total score of the Radhika it is 20. It means total correct mark plus total incorrect mark of Radhika it is equal to 20. For each of the correct mark awarded, it is equal to +3. Radhika given 12 number of question its correct answer. So for which the total mark obtained by Radhika on attempting 12 number of correct answer, it is equal to 12 into 3 equal to 36. So total correct mark equal to 30. We have to find out incorrect. 36 plus how much it is equal to 20. Correct equal to total correct equal to 36. So we need to find out the total incorrect equal to how much. Total correct plus total incorrect it is your 20. Because the total mark obtained by Radhika it is 20. So it means 36 plus how much equal to 20. Everyone knows that from 36 if I will add the positive number, 100% the number it will be increased. It will not be 20. From the 36 as the number it is 20 means reduced. 100% the incorrect total incorrect mark 100% it will be minus. Minus means how much it will be minus. How much minus? It means from the 36, if I will subtract 16, minus 16, then after the total mark it will be 20. So it means if with the plus 36, if I will add the minus 16, then after the total mark it will be 20. So it means mark obtained for attempting the incorrect answer it is your -16. But total how many incorrect answer it was given by the Radhika, let's check. So for one incorrect answer mark you are getting -2. So for how many incorrect answer you will obtain -16 is equal to, so the number of incorrect answer it was answered by the Radhika for which Radhika got -16 mark equal to -16 divided by -2 which is equal to 8. So the number of incorrect answer it was given by the Radhika it was 8 in numbers. Understood? Now another question it is given, the mark obtained by the Mohini it was -5 mark, and once again given total number of correct answer it was given by the Mohini it was 7 in numbers. So just like the previous one, so here it is total correct mark plus total incorrect mark it is equal to -5. Here it is total correct mark equal to total for each of the correct mark for each of the correct answer mark obtained equal to +3. So for 7 number of correct answer, so mark obtained by Mohini it is equal to 7 into 3 equal to 21. So it means for the correct answer Mohini got 21 marks. So it means correct equal to 21 plus incorrect, total incorrect it is equal to -5. So it means 21, then after how much it will be -5. Suppose on the number line I am at 21. Suppose on the number line I am at 21. It means right side of the 0, 21. So I want to reach at -5. Reach at -5 means from 21 I have to come to the 0. Come to the 0 means 21 to 0 means minus 21. Backwardly minus 21 it is to be added. So it means backwardly minus 21 it is added. Thereafter I want to reach extra 5. I want to go extra 5, extra 5 jumps so that I can reach at minus 5. So for which my now suppose I am at the plus 21. Plus 21 to 0, it means minus 21 means left side jump means minus 21. Once again, another 5 jumps I have to take so that I can reach at the minus 5. So for which minus 21, here it is minus 5, total number it is our minus 26. So it means with the 21, correct mark equal to 21, if the 26 means minus 26 it is to be added, then after the total mark, one can obtain it as the minus 5. And here it is correct mark it is equal to 21. Here already we have got that the total incorrect mark obtained by Mohini it was 26. But the question it is asked that how many incorrect answer it was given by the Mohini. For each of the incorrect answer given, mark obtained equal to minus 2. So for the number of incorrect answer it was given by the Mohini, for which mark it was given to Mohini, it was 26 is equal to minus 26 divided by minus 2, which is equal to 13. So 13 number of incorrect answer it was given by the Mohini. Understood or not understood? This question it is easy or difficult? Okay, so I hope this question it is also easy for you. Okay, so do this question in your copy.